inside their homes behind locked doors.
Do not venture outside until the nature of this crisis has been determined.